Hi guys, we almost got smashed. People don't know how to drive in Washington. So we're on our way to the flea market. It is Sunday, 56th, and I've been wanting to go to the flea market forever. It's just down the street from my house. So Trina, Charles, and I are going to. And for some reason, Charles feels the need that he can to Google himself over there when I know where it is already. But if you keep going straight, thank you. Straight.
I'm not.
Once you need to go on the freeway. But anyway, so it's us. And Trina over there, she was mad. She was crying at the dollar store. Why were you crying at the dollar store, Trina, for? Because she wants to be a drag queen. We've been watching before Drag Race, and she wanted to get some makeup. She said she wants to be a drag queen. That. No makeup. Continue on South 320th Street. So, anyways, we will see you there. Bye. So, yeah, I've been working on Seven. I did his face up this morning, and I did him a little. Who you baby and the other one, and when I come back I'm about to work on my Coraline custom that I did 2 years ago. I'm gonna redo it again, and I want to reboot her hair, so I was taking all that hair off this morning. So when I get home, I'll do a separate video on that and show you who. Yeah. Anyways, they want to do your hair, yeah. They have to come to their house because you can't go to their house. I was home in a minute. So we're still on the road, so I guess I was wrong. I don't know where I was going. Take that out of your mouth. This child, that's too much. Do. The flea market in New Hampshire. We're at the flea market already, as you can see. So hopefully we'll find something. I haven't been this flea market for so many years. Because sometimes it's just scary over here. We're like in the hood. People got shot at here. There's been fights over here before. And we're risking our life right now. So we're going in. Stop doing that! Wow, my child is acting wild, like always. And Charles over here, smoking a cigarette, Lord Jesus. But we're gonna go in and we'll see you in a minute. Trina listening to the guy playing the something. Where are we? I'm waiting for Charles because he's still smoking a cigarette. We're here. This is what we come in here, like. Right here. Oh, it smells good. We're going to the outside part. They have tres gorditas para llevar, the ladies. So Charles over there taking his time. So this is where we're going. We're going over here. I think I'm going to have to turn the camera around till I find something. I'm going to have to edit this video, which I hate sucks and I hate editing. Huh? That's where we're gonna go. Wait until Charles come on. We'll see you in a minute. Let's see. No, you have plenty of those ponies. Oh. I'm gonna see something that I might not have. I don't see nothing that I might have. Look, in here. Come here. $5 for $1. You get $5 for $1, Lixie. No, no car. You got plenty. I don't think I see anything. Oh, I like this one. What is it? No.
These are all McDonald's stores, I think.
Mira, deja estar tocando eso, ¿eh? I don't see nothing. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. I've never seen that before. Okay, this is the first time, so I don't see nothing that I like. I'm only gonna buy things that I'm going to need or use. Déjalo, vámonos. They got good stuff here too. Let's see. We got G.I. Joe's here. Maybe or maybe not. What is this? I love hearing what this is. Yes, it's trolls. Well, they got everything in this side. How cute! I have her. ¿Cuánto es that? $3? No, yo nada más estoy viendo a ver cuánto tengo de dinero para gastar. They got a lot of stuff here. They got a lot of good stuff here. This is going to be a long video. Homies. I found something. ¿Y estas cuánto? $2? $2 each. Oh, there's the baby there. I didn't see that. Oh, whoa. I like his clothes. If he was articulate. Look what I found. He got luck. ¿Y este cuánto cuesta? ¿Cuatro? Oh. Oh, she must have. yo colecciono muñecas, pero. ¿Y este cuánto cuesta? ¿Cuánto? ¿Cuánto? ¿Y los más de high?
Sí, también la
puedo
comprar.
Sí, ok.
¿Quiere agarrar su así y yo le doy precio?
Ok.
¿Sí?
Me está convenciendo ya.
Sí, no, sí, porque así mejor de uno, sí, de uno por uno le voy dando.
¿Y esas muñecas cuánto cuestan?
Esas son de 10.
¿10?
Pues mire, tienen, son diferentes.
Sí.
Miren los ojos y el
lejos. Está bonito. Sí. Esta, yo la. Yo. Sí. Esta está muy buen precio.
Sí.
Yo las tengo, nada más quería saber cuántas las vendió usted. Sí, porque las mías no tienen toda la ropa. Y está muy bueno. ¿Esta qué es? Never seen this one. Esa nunca la he visto. Este es el Master Highs. Voy a agarrar uno. I'm gonna get some. Oh, here you go. I'm gonna get this one. Because I don't have this one. Finally scored something this one. She's gonna give me a deal if I get more than. Lord Jesus, finally. I almost went with the other lady and I. Oh, look at him. I'm gonna have to get him. 1, 2, 3. Is this articulated? 4. Deuce, I got way too many of you. 5, because this is really hard to find. She's, I like her, but she's not complete. I already got a bunch of ham. Oh my, let's see, 5, 6 maybe. 6, 7. Let's see what else they have here. Ooh, I'm super excited. Está encantado de esto. Que ahí veremos, esto es todo, y veremos cuál voy a agarrar después. Yeah, we just stopped at this place and got this pinky cooker. Yeah, pinky cooker. And Hannah Montana thing in China. Let me see.
Come on.
We're gonna go see. They don't have that many places here with toys, secondhand toys. They have like this little. But look, yeah. They have those. They have toys with two spinsters and they're little imitation toys. Give me your hand, please. So we'll see. I think not. There's not that many places here.
So
yeah,
here.
I don't like them though. This is like for grown.
That is cute.
Yeah, because I want to make your children look grown. I don't think
that's
so.
Just a little bit.
But still, I don't like this kind of stuff for kids.
I like that shoe
though. Ooh, look at Maria and Guadalupe.
Look, right?
I see.
Cute little girls.
Really cool. Yeah. Holy pockets. Oh, they got the good stuff. Stop. Don't touch anything. Oh, I won that one. I got all of this already. What do I want? Who won? You working?
Yes, sir.
¿Cuánto cuestan los Monster High?
Las Monster 7.
¿7?
Sí. Nada más cuando las vendemos, les quitamos el de los pies para poner otro. El stand.
Oh, okay, sí. Oh, yep. A ver, sí. ¿Y los clavos cuánto cuestan? No mames, no toques. Este que tocó mi hija, ¿y este? ¿Esos, cuánto cuestan esos?
Este, a 50 centavos de dólares.
Ok.
¡Choking!
Claro, sí, Dios mío, santo. Este, que tiene dos. Yeah, they want $1 for this one, but that's too much.
Hold them.
Can she? Okay, let me hold them. ¿Y los zapatos estos?
Esos a dólar.
A dólar, oh, that's not bad, a dollar. ¿Y los chapines cuánto cuestan?
Los chapines a dólar.
A dólar, You got calico critters, China. Espérate, madre. Oh, I love the shoes on this. Dude, it's too much. Oiga, si le compro dos Monster Highs, ¿cuánto me los da? Por dos. Madre, ven acá.
A
6. ¿Y los Lalalupsis cuánto cuestan?
A 3.
Oh my god, look at all these Lalalupsis. Oh my god, they have a lot of stuff. Look at that, how cute is that? ¿Y los ponies cuánto cuestan?
A dólar y a 2. El reloj.
¿Y esta cuánto cuesta?
Estas cuestan 5
y estas a 7. Okay. Y 7
los
cómicos. Oh, they got this stuff here. I don't know. Let's see what they got here. They have a lot of good stuff here. It's just, I don't want to pay for the price that they have.
Oh, wow, I never seen this one.
What is this? Oh, it's a fake key. Oh, this looks like a fake, what do you call that? Oh my god. Moxetine, fake moxetine. Wow. Missing one. Nice, some G.I. Joe's over there. There's nothing I like here. I probably want too much, but. ¿Cuál es el precio de esta?
$3.
Y si le compro dos, ¿cuánto me la da?
I'm trying to bargain.
¿Cada una? I like this one. Like her shoes. Could be a good repaint. ¿Y cuánto cuesta el muñeco aquel?
El
3.
El 3? El
5 por el muñeco y la mona. Me quiero las dos monas, pero no. Este. Este lo debería de más, este es coleccionable. Es un G.I. Joe. Unos $5 de por día. Digo, nada más le digo, yo no lo voy a comprar, pero si alguien viene, es coleccionable.
¿Cuánto vale esta?
$20. ¿Ah? Oh. Well, I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can bargain. Yeah, that and that.
Everything.
Okay, so we have made some damages today.
I gotta go.
I got a bag. I will do a bag or a haul.
You tote that.
Hold on, where is she at?
Right,
I'm ready to go.
Come on, I'm ready. Yeah, I got what I want. I came for it.
I got lucky though, because the lady wanted $7 for each thing that I got, and I got more than that.
I didn't need.
But anyway, so you better hope it works.
But don't work.
But Charles and his fish things. Oh, he did?
He
left me up?
Yes, sir.
Oh, no, he's Chinese.
He see.
Oh, he's Chinese.
Yeah, I see.
Okay.
Maybe he didn't want to work, man. Maybe he didn't want to work it. After
you
got to
fix it.
Yeah.
It's another chain.
Put a blue on it.
Okay, we gotta go.
I definitely gotta go.
Let's go.
I know you was gone for a long time.
No, it was good because Trina would have been on
man,
my way.
Everything gone.
Let's go.
Come on.
Okay, bye.